Oh no. What up, peeps? It's Mama.
Joe!
Mama. It's Mama from
Joe Marla here.
And Joe from Mama Joe here. And we are playing Minecraft Story Mode, Episode 5, Order Up.
Part 3.
This should be the,
by the way, Jinx, that's like you
only final cigarettes. Episode. I owe you 2 cigarettes. What?
Two sodas.
Oh, okay. You're lucky you said sodas.
You owe me 2 cigars.
I don't think so.
Cigarettes. Cigar with regrets.
Yeah, that would be it too.
Right,
there he is.
What the? That spy move.
That was just Ivor's head.
No. Not Lucas's. It was a card.
Looks deserted to me.
They're here. Behind you.
Lucas!
Lucas, look out!
You ditched us.
I feel absolutely terrible about that. Let me assure you. I can't believe you went with this guy. We should have stayed together.
I'm sorry, okay? I had to go with my gut. I'm glad you're all...
That...
We were actually planning to break you out of jail, but I guess you guys have that covered.
Okay.
Hello again, Jesse. It seems fate has destined our paths to cross.
Aren't you that innkeeper?
I had hoped this would be the case.
Hey, you're that weird innkeeper guy.
Well, that is my day job.
Your day job?
What is
my job? I'm the leader of a group that wants the same thing you do.
It's a rebellion.
Oh, okay.
It is all
you had to say.
Story. In short,
there goes Ivor.
I want to free the Eversource from the Founder's clutches so that everyone may use it. If Aiden and his blaze rod steal the Eversource, we'll just be trading one tyrant for another. I won't allow that. Yeah, he's got to be stopped. If we work together, we can do like the idea.
Milo, I'm happy to have you aboard. Welcome to the team.
Very pleased to be involved. The Founder's secret entrance is supposed to be somewhere in
pay
this
attention.
Room.
I found it.
It's the redstone.
Yeah, there was a door here before with a minecart.
Yeah. What happened to it?
Just need to make something to activate that
redstone torch.
There's gotta be something in here we can use.
I'm sure there is.
Like a lever. If you can find one of those bad boys, we'll have that secret door open in a snap.
Well, I already know what I'm doing. But first, I gotta talk to everybody.
How's it looking? Still looking like it needs power. Don't worry, I'll find the answer. Okay.
Like we always do.
I believe you.
You said, I believe in you. I believe in you.
What's Petra doing?
Come on, Petra. We haven't talked to you in a, since last episode. What's going on,
Chica? Hey, Petra.
What's going on, Chica?
Not
yet, but the acoustics are funky in this place, so it's hard to tell when people are coming. We shouldn't hang around.
Yep, thanks.
Got it.
What if...
I'm glad you're okay.
If they come by, just go like this.
Thanks, me too.
Yeah, I'm glad you're okay too, Petra.
If they get
that dude wasn't a psychopath and murdered you. Why
is
he telling you to go over to the bookcase?
Or is it like a potion or something that can help us? That's not how potions work, Jesse. Although I should really continue that.
He's the potion master. He's Professor Snape.
Thank you, by the way, for getting arrested with me. No one's ever done anything like that for me before.
Oh, you're welcome, dude.
Well, you're welcome, Ivor. Now go away! This opening up is making me grossly uncomfortable.
I bet it is.
Well, he's Ivor. What did you expect he was gonna say?
Right. You can only be sweet for so long.
He's Ivor.
Ivor.
Ivor. Mom, why do you never say it right?
By Soren? Well, how'd that get here?
Habits of the Enderman by Soren. How'd that get here?
Maybe Soren was a forgotten old builder.
Is that? We check got a montage.
No, we don't need it.
Check out the view. I want to see the view.
Jerk.
Wow, that's so big. Nothingness, I mean.
Go down the water.
Oh, there's somethingness. There's somethingness.
Go down the water.
Something. You can't.
I would. I would have done that a long time ago.
Throne, look at. I'm sitting on it.
You know they're going to say something to you.
Yeah, I know.
And ain't that the...
Jesse, what are you doing? Huh? Sorry.
Had to, come on. Who didn't sit down on the throne?
So
honestly.
Like any underground rebel type secrets that could help us out here?
Did you not sit on the throne?
I'm afraid not. Though I will certainly tell you if I think of it.
Okay, thanks, Dean. Tree.
That was the first ever tree. I ain't cutting it down.
No.
And it's a. There's an option as well. Cobblestone generator.
A cobblestone generator. Amazing.
You know, sometimes if you screw it up, you will.
Placed exactly far enough that when they collide, it creates cobblestone.
Right.
Genius.
But Mom, you know, actually, if you do it wrong. You'll get obsidian.
Yeah.
I've done that once before.
That is ingenious.
Ingenious?
Well, there's two trees. Why don't you take down that one then?
No. That's not allowed. Mom. Come here.
Oh, there's the dead bush.
Poor dead bush. Apparently more than a bundle of sticks.
A bundle of sticks.
Hopefully no one will miss one dead bush.
Give me a stick.
Perfect.
Now I can make a lever.
Everything I need to make a lever now.
Hey, Mom, I'm smart.
Use. Use. Yeah, you sound smart. Remember that next time you want to go running outside without a...
We got a montage. We got a montage. I know I'm doing it wrong. I just need one more, man! One more!
Put it on there, right?
I just need one more, man. I just need one more stick. Cobble, cobble. I just have to do it right.
My old friend the lever.
Wouldn't you think because of that stone bit at the top, you would have to put another piece of stone at the top?
Possibly.
It is still just such a thrill to see someone so confident.
You got your own!
You and your friend Petra have been very inspiring to me and my people. With your help, we may finally liberate ourselves from the Founder's clutches.
Put the lever down. Come on, Hacky. Are you running?
Yeah, I'm sprinting. Walking, sprinting. Big difference.
Put it down.
I wonder where.
Look at it.
I wonder where this goes.
Let's go.
The wheels on the bus go rounding round.
Doesn't Lucas take off in the cart?
Everybody, there's more than
one. Oh, that's right. There's more than one. There's just enough for everybody. Imagine that. Like it's a story or something. Exactly 5 cards available.
No, it was just a coincidence.
Yes.
Whoa.
This is epically huge, man.
I wouldn't want to go on that.
I'd
probably break my neck on it.
Oh, wow.
Look at all these chests.
Yeah, they're all...
Creeper, zombie, sheep,
awesome.
Pig man, curious, but what does it mean?
Sheep. Okay, they're just eggs. I know what it does. The Eversource makes the eggs, which gives the things the mobs and creatures, and then they kill the mobs and creatures for the materials.
Yeah, makes sense.
Eggs. The sign says sheep, not eggs.
Might as well throw it and give it a shot.
Okay.
In there!
A sheep.
A sheep?
Sheep eggs.
Is that a monster?
No.
It's not so bad. It is fluffy.
It is fluffy.
The eggs all have creatures inside them.
And they're all different colors. They must be, you know, color-coded what's in them.
Guardian
so
pig.
She can just spawn things whenever she
These
wants
eggs
to.
Provide material.
So this must be where the resources come from. Different monsters and creatures, different drops.
Stay on your toes. We're close. Ah, I can't wait.
What do ocelots
stick around?
Not a dang thing.
That's why you drop something, I'm pretty sure. I think they dropped their dead body to go into
thin air. You were playing with this, so I figured I'd walk for you. Oh yeah.
Pigs. Hold on. I want some just like Reuben.
I want another Reuben.
No, stop. What is a crap?
What's the crap?
It's a Stegosaurus.
I know. It's cool. It's a big old chicken.
A big old chicken. Sweet chicken pandas, potatoes and gravy. I threw in a biscuit and a big old chicken.
Well, this is where we found it.
It's a chicken.
The Eversource is a chicken? What? Yes. The spawn eggs. It's so simple. Wait.
How else would you get eggs? But
that's
from
the
a
Eversource?
Chicken.
So the chicken lays the eggs, and the eggs make monsters, and the loot from the monsters made this place.
Well, throw it into my cart and let's get out of here.
No.
We're still taking it, right?
No, we're not.
The entire city depends on? Are you sure that's a good idea?
We're not taking it.
Hold on, stop.
We need to bring it to the people. With it, we'll finally be free of the founder. But that clucking thing
Leave it where it is.
For.
We're taking the chicken.
The people should have it.
Leave it where it is.
Jeez, Lucas is right. We can't just steal, kidnap, chicken nap. We can't just chicken nap the Eversource. It's the only way these people survive.
What?
For now.
I thought that was the whole point of this adventure.
It was until we figured it out.
Eversource. Not the Eversource, but the, what the way? Founder. Jeez.
I knew you were here to steal from me.
Pain. Oh, she's too fast.
Let's just talk about
this. Give me a second to catch my breath.
Well, hang on a second. Let's talk about this, okay?
I'm not sure there's anything to talk about.
It's just like I told you, Founder. They're here to steal the Eversource. Classic Order of the Stone.
You don't say.
What?
You just
no. Don't believe them. You have the wrong idea. Oh, shut up, criminals. Are you kidding me? You just want it for yourself.
And I'm supposed to believe the escaped convicts? Aiden warned me that you are a pack of thieves. And here you are, prepared to make off with the one thing our city depends on to survive.
Boy, when you put it like that, I almost feel bad. I'm going to be taking the chicken. It's mine now.
What? And this is outrageous. Aiden, don't do this.
Somebody order eggs.
Ow. Founder, who am I going to help? Founder or Lucas?
Founder.
Nice. The answer is that. Of course I'm gonna help the founder. But Lucan's gonna get knocked off. Lucan?
Yeah, well, we know how that turns out. Save the founder. Prove to her that you are a good person.
Hold the cue! Go. Fast
that. Thank you.
I'm getting at the cue. Ain't nobody got to have it.
Oh no, that's the oh no, what have I done face.
This is
Aiden, you jerk. I'm gonna kick your
butt.
I'll be back.
Ninja Shuriken! Hiya! Yeah. Slop, slop, slop. Aiden, at least you're dead.
Okay, okay. Yeah, you can stop screaming. Wait until you're almost.
This is all your fault! Thanks to you, we get to see what really happened.
Where's
to the
Lucas?
On the
where's Lucas? Do you see him anywhere below us? He should be down there.
Oh, why, yes. The first thing I did after we both got kicked over the edge was look to see where your friend was.
Well, that was nice of you.
I can't decide whether I want our death to be painless for my sake or excruciating for yours.
It's gonna be waterfall.
Oh, crap, this is gonna be hard.
Impossible.
Oh, no.
That's impossible. Jesse?
There!
Can we get to it in time?
This is gonna be hard.
Gonna be close.
I don't know how to control it. The arrow keys also work. It does. No, I'm stuck.
Watch the lava.
No, 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 no. You're gonna get burned.
Yay! That's what I wanted to do.
Were you trying to do that? Really? You're a troll. Oh, good. We get to listen to him scream again. Does that mean you get to change a different...
Yeah.
You can say it's all your fault.
No.
This is all your fault.
It doesn't matter now.
Right.
Because my entire city is doomed, thanks to you.
No.
That would be thanks to you. I can't decide whether I want our death to be painless for my sake or excruciating for yours.
It's actually your fault for trusting Aiden.
Right.
Impossible. That's impossible.
Jesse?
What I'm gonna what I wanted to do was go straight in between the lava. Please go, Mom. Hey,
quit messing around.
Wait, if you hold shift, you go faster.
Do you?
I think. That's from Ivor.
What, the lava?
Yeah. I remember how he made that lava.
Oh, yeah.
Where's Lucas? Lucas! Hey, we still did a cannonball at the end. I'm like, oh.
Look, the sheep's there too.
Hey, sheep. I'll like this. Look, like this. Jesse, I'll like this. Jesse? Hey, Lucas.
Holy crap, you're down here too?
Lucas, you made it.
Yeah, only slightly worse for wear. Ah, gotta say,
Aiden got the
I'm glad you're okay.
That'd be pretty good.
Just so glad you're okay. When Aiden pitched you over the side, that was awful.
Yeah, I wasn't a huge fan either.
What happened?
It was good of you to try and save the founder. Speaking of whom, is she okay?
No.
She's just sort of staring.
She's never seen Lynn before.
Founder? Miss Founder?
If she's not in shock or something.
I guess you were wrong.
We made it. We're alive. This is huge.
Yes. Yes, you are correct. This is huge.
That's a cow. But you wouldn't know that. You have all the right.
I forbid anyone to look for land below us. It was too dangerous. A lost cause.
Well, land is going to be a pretty big game changer for you guys. I mean, it's going to change everything.
Yes.
Look at this place. Totally untouched biomes all around us.
Yes, it's all a little overwhelming. What do I do now?
Well, how about you start with a few deep breaths?
First, we kick Aiden's butt!
First things first, we're gonna go back up there and kick Aiden's butt.
You got
sounds
that
like
right.
Sounds like the start of a winning plan to me.
Getting back up. My word, you're right. We need to do that. I hadn't even thought that far ahead yet.
So build. It's not like you don't have enough resources.
What the? Aiden! Hey!
He's messing it up there pretty bad.
What's going on up there?
Aiden's a psychopath.
Oh, that's not a good sign. Aiden must be going crazy with those spawn eggs. Monsters everywhere, this is gonna be bad.
Definitely.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
I can't leave my subjects in whatever trouble they're in. Jesse, will you please help me get back to Sky City? Stop Aiden.
Yes.
No.
Help me protect my people.
We did kind of start this mess.
Of course I'll help you.
I'll help you. You're the
I was going to say, for my, I was going to say, for my friends, it's not you.
Okay.
It was so tempting.
Yeah, but that could change the outcome of her giving you the...
Let's see what you've got to work with.
The crown?
Mm-hmm.
Every time you get the crown, no matter what, I guarantee it.
What is it?
No.
I see where you're getting at. Nice.
I'm going to tower up.
Get ready to build the tallest thing you ever built.
What?
Time to tower up.
I'm going
to
build a tower of dirt all the way back up to Sky City.
Okay, Lucas is just gonna fit.
Grab as much dirt as you can carry.
Or gravel. Watch. Q. Just tap Q once. I'm tapping it. Now watch me hold it.
Okay. That should do it.
Jesse, what is that?
Our way home.
Bedrock.
Mm-hmm.
My ticket out of here.
Once I get my flint and steel back from the blaze run, it'll be my ticket out of here. Well, guys, you ready?
Time to nerd pull.
I think so.
Kyle.
I think I actually gotta see this one out, Jesse. Aiden got me pretty good. I'm just not sure I'm up for towering all the way back up.
Sir, yes, sir!
I'm gonna come back down for you.
I probably wouldn't be able to keep
up. Yeah, you
up,
should rest up.
Yeah, you don't look so good. You should rest up. Try and get some food. That's what I was thinking. Thanks for understanding.
Say, no, you got this. We need you. I'm gonna probably break his arm or something.
Mm-hmm.
I was just staring off in nothingness.
There you go.
Thank you for trying to help. It was very noble.
Hey, what's with the basket pie tall? I'll see you guys when you get back. Oh, give Aiden another punch for me.
Sure.
Will
right
do.
In his fat
Come
face.
On. You've got an epic climb.
Bam!
I was gonna think of kicking him.
Right so in his.
Woohoo! His ow!
My boys.
I believe so.
I'm gonna kick his boys in the face.
His little boys.
She's gonna tear those blade rods from
limb.
I appreciate what you did at
Thanks for watching, peeps.
If you like this video, let us know by hitting that like button again. We did the same thing for the intro. We're doing the outro right now, so.
He said up. I have a feel like I'm gonna say what up, peeps.
Yeah, because we're doing the outro like this. It's like, it's guaranteed I'm gonna say what up, peeps.
So we hope you enjoyed Minecraft. Episode 5,
Storm
part...
Episode 5, part 4.
Or 3.
Or 3, yeah.
3 or 4. Well, we hope you enjoyed these parts.
If you did, let us know, like I said, by hitting that button. Comment down below. At what, after we finish story mode, what game do you want us to do next?
I'm gonna end up getting... the regular computer version of Minecraft.
Yeah, so what?
Tomorrow, so that we have that specifically for mods.
Yeah, so.
I'll still do my other worlds and that in Windows 10.
But still, you could do it a lot better in,
Yeah, but I don't want all the mods and that in it, so.
True. Okay.
So, thanks for
watching.
Subscribe if you're new.
Hit that bell to join the squad of notifications and,
We'll catch you.
And you'll see, you'll be one of the first people to see our videos come out.
That's true, you will be.
Like,
let us know, though,
like
what mods you would like us to
do on Minecraft.
This
like
way.
The gravity gun mod.
The Lucky Blocks mod.
I really hope they don't do Aura Spawn.
The girlfriend mod.
That will lag the crap out of our computer.
The bicycle mod.
The animal bikes.
Just let us know. This way we have...
Don't do Aura Spawn!
Well, actually, no. By the time you guys come... Well, I'll still be able to put them in a later video. But let us know which mods you'd like us to try.
Exactly.
See you in the next video. Bye. Bye.